Cleveland's more than all about. What's it all about?
Take another deep breath. You ready for cuckoo?
taking a break to smile.
She just wants to smile. That's about
it. Taking a break to look at people.
Thank you.
Take another one away.
We only got a few more to go.
Only three more.
Are you ready?
Then you start on book two?
No. I only know two songs from that with right hands, silly.
You don't have songs from book three, Shay?
Thank you.
surprised. Shane,
sit back down on the piano.
A bit surprised?
Sit down on the piano.
Sit down on the piano.
Susan wants to take your picture again.
Oh my gosh.
Oh
my gosh.
Gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Turn around here.
No.
Can you read? Can you read? What's
read
that
trophy.
Here?
Chase Alive, Book 1,
8/23/19. That's 2 days.
Wow.
Okay. Come here, Shay. Susan wants to take your picture.
By the piano.
Over by the piano.
Or Shay goes on the bench and
sits. That's good.
That's your first trophy, huh?
First trophy.
A trophy.
A trophy.
No, no.
And your autograph?
She's always wanted a trophy.
Are you grandma?
Yes.
Is it playing? Looking at the phone.
Yeah, it's on.
Okay.
Mom, is this the grandma? Or
to
you?
More light. Well,
we have to.
That's grandma's spirit.
I know. Well, I moved it so I don't get confused. You left all these other presents in there.
Well, that's under the middle. You leave stuff in the middle, under the middle. There's also the, there's two
can
red ones.
Can I open
ones.
Now?
Yeah, go ahead and open that.
I get to open in that front next.
Wow, you got me a new kitty calendar.
Wow, you're 1997, the start of
yeah.
the year. You're
cool. Maybe Dad, new calendar.
Look. Oh, that looks like Daisy on there.
Hey, Mom, maybe you got me a vocabulary calendar. I think this might be one.
I don't know. I never heard of one before. Dad's the only one that ever has heard of them.
Here's this one.
Oh. They had it when I was a kid.
It's a date book.
Mom, look what I got for my Santa.
Oh,
kittens and cats.
All right. Mom, can I open two since these were from a stocking?
Okay,
store?
Go ahead, yeah.
That was nice.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying it ready. Okay, ready.
Cool, it looks like it's gone. Oh, batteries.
Well, I guess those come in handy for lots of things.
Yep. Cough on another one since that one's too small.
Okay.
Just go ahead and open these.
I'm opening a little one
for you. A little one from his stocking.
These were about.
Did you get one in your stocking wrapped, Shay, or no?
She said she had life
savers. A book of life savers.
Oh, okay, good. You got the same thing.
Mine in my stocking has on over here.
No, mine was from our stocking, too.
Okay, Shay's turn to open it. That's what that looks.
Let me move this thing over a little bit, so.
Okay.
Don't worry, I'll get it.
This is handy. All I have to do is lean up and lean hands and still see them. Oh, there you go. She's got a necklace. So this is going to be a happy Christmas, Shay?
Yep.
Yeah.
It'll be your best ever, you know that? I already got a beautiful perfume,
huh?
So I don't need
looks
it.
Looks like a computer game.
Ooh, sim life. Oh, I've heard those are fun.
Those are fun. That's a computer game. We'll set it up on a computer later.
Okay.
Turn it over on the back. You can. There's pictures. You can see what it's like. Okay. Is it Garrett's turn?
Yep.
Huh?
I mean, cool. To open something.
All right.
That's neat.
I'm going to do this one.
He's starting with the little ones. He's saving those big ones for last.
Yep. CD of Jock Jams. It's a CD.
Right. You gotta push rain every time you turn around.
Mom, look, my
CD.
Neat.
Mom, it feels like something I like.
It's Jock Jams, music from like sports.
Mom,
things.
I guess.
What does it feel like, Shay? Oh, you're gonna have so many necklaces.
There's gold too. Like a toy. Oh, it's paint. Glitter.
Oh, no. More glitter paints. I'll bet I know which kids will be using those.
Yeah.
kids who paint rocks.
Cool.
Wait, Garrett, get a CD with Jock Jams. Okay. You'll like playing that, Garrett.
Okay.
That's all that good. You want to pick another one?
Okay, I like this one. Sarah, I'm going to get a bat.
Yeah, that one looks more like more lifesavers.
This one?
That little box looks like lifesavers, too. I don't know.
In indoor and outdoor digital thermometer.
Uh-huh.
Can you set it up later today?
Yeah, I'll set it up in your room. It's real easy to set up now. You want it in your room, don't you? So you can see the...
Yeah, it even tells, like, points.
It tells what?
Decimals.
Oh, my gosh.
Dad.
That's something I always...
Mom!
Are
you
what?
Ready?
I'm getting there. Okay.
Oh, Mom, there's something else.
Oh, just that. Okay.
Cool.
What is
it? Super alcohol. Huh? It's like a... There must be no list.
Maybe you needed them for...
Where is Carmen San Diego? That's another computer game, Shay. That's fun.
Oh.
You'll like that one, too.
So, turn it over. It shows about places all around the United States.
You'll like that.
That'll be fun.
Oh.
Okay. And Garrett's up.
How come I'm not getting
this back? Feels like clothes.
Well, maybe just open the...
Maybe I'm getting older.
Yeah.
Well, there's probably more there, Shay. Wait till you get to open one. And...
Well, the boxes that are shaped like that, try and open a different shaped box. There's a little cute green one standing up back there. You can try that. That would be a computer thing.
More creepy crawler molds. No, goops. Yes. Creepy crawler goops.
Well, that's a...
Okay, well, I
don't think that's a computer thing, Shay. Shaking.
No, it ain't. It's a creepy crawler thing.
Okay.
Creepy crawlers.
Child thing?
Go ahead. You're saying that. You're just waiting to see what's in there.
Oh my gosh, Mom. And the thing I asked for at the store.
Yeah.
It's that bead thing.
Huh?
That thing.
What is it?
Which bead thing?
It's this. I didn't ask for it.
What is it?
It's like a little, you make...
Oh, you make jewelry.
Let me see the back.
Beads and jewelry.
Oh, I guess it all looks the same. Yeah, I think it's those things like we did that craft thing. It's the kind you stick all together, make little design pendants and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Well, you make necklaces and everything else.
That'll be fun.
Butterflies and everything.
Cool. Well, that'd be lots of fun. You and Garrett can do that together.
Uh-huh.
Okay, Garrett. You're up. Or should we go take a break and have breakfast and stuff?
No!
No!
Just kidding. Just want to hear everyone yell.
Well, this one's got a lot of dishes.
Yeah, say when Dad kind of look and everyone starts screaming at me.
Hercules things. Cool.
Which ones are they?
This is this one.
The monsters? Mm-hmm. Okay, are those guys coming up out of the ground?
No.
No? Let's have weapons that get fires.
Yep.
That's pretty neat. Okay.
Look at bow and some stuff.
Ooh, that looks
pretty.
That
one has like a mask or something going on.
Yep. I remember who he is. I forget his name.
Oh, did we erase him? Oh.
Plus, yeah. Oh,
we
Minotaur.
Can tighten that later. There you go.
Yep.
And
that's you.
Here. Okay.
I'll pray for my husband. Ooh, a rainbow on its side.
You
of batteries for that.
Huh?
Yeah, you
could throw those. Hey, maybe I could throw those batteries before.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you could what?
Maybe I could throw those batteries.
Yeah. Okay, Shay.
Heavy, kind of.
Must have got expensive.
Another Samantha thing.
More Samantha?
Who is this Samantha?
Turn sideways, what is it? It's books. It's the whole set of books.
Wow.
Wow.
Does she like to read those books?
I don't think she has yet, but she likes Samantha. That was her favorite one.
I decide to read all kinds of books now.
Wait, Shay. Go ahead, Garrett.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Garrett, why don't you grab a couple little ones to catch you up, because you got little ones.
No.
Well, okay.
Here's this one.
Watch, Shay. Garrett can open his lifesavers. He must have got extra.
Yeah, that's right.
No, they are.
Oh, what is it?
The calendar. Oh, it's like a dictionary. It says Merriam-Webster's 365 new words calendar.
That's what he said. I told you.
That is. It's kind of like a dictionary.
I told you. That's what I was talking about. I used to get one of those every year.
I got you. Cool.
That's what I was talking about.
You got what?
See, I told you that they had them on.
Kitty calendar? Yeah, neat. We know you like the kitty calendar, don't we? Apparently he saw you like your kitty calendar this year.
Alright, don't start getting wild here.
Okay.
In church I was thinking, I think I need 1997 one.
You were thinking that?
Yeah.
Wow. I guess.
I was thinking about using my church fund now.
Oh.
Oh wow. Huh? It's a Kelly.
A Kelly?
Here, yeah. Maybe it's something about friends of who
Becky.
Was the other name?
Jack, oh, that's Kelly's Beck? Friend, Becky, and she got it.
Dad.
Oh, yeah.
Here's all
is that the one you wanted? I remember you pointed to one
I
of them. I think it is.
I don't think so, but it's nice.
Oh, that's good.
First toy.
Your first toy? Well, yeah, that's true.
Oh, and that bead thing.
Okay. Yeah, the beat thing. Go ahead, Garrett.
Three more.
And then still Grandma's house. So if you don't get something that you really wanted, don't worry.
Maybe Grandma has it.
Yeah, so two more presents at Grandma. That's always the nice thing about having Grandma's to go to. Sometimes I'd be kind of disappointed thinking I didn't get
one. Oh, monster! See?
I can't see.
Oh, that gross lady thing that Scott did. All the long legs.
And she has a baby.
That's the.
She doesn't have it in there.
Garrett, why don't you open one more so you guys get caught up?
No.
Garrett, well then you'll just be at the end opening alone.
So?
That's what you want?
Doesn't matter.
I thought that would make it nicer for. Did anyone open this Red Deck the Halls bag yet?
No, I don't know whose it is.
Well, okay. It's probably Shay's. On her side. Well,
it has a biopsy paper on it.
Watch this case.
It says gumballs. Oh, it says it has gumballs in it.
Let's go a little bit.
Ah!
Wait, leave it for Shay because you have more, so you end up eating is what I mean, Garrett. Go ahead and do yours, Garrett. Shay, wait.
Two cartons of gumballs.
Oh, well, anyway, my point was, Garrett, not to grab it and look at it, was to let her open it since you won't open it two in a row.
So?
Wait, go ahead and open one, Garrett.
About it.
Okay. What is
it?
That's a pretty
light.
Well, you can sit and look at it and figure out what it could be.
It's baseball.
Oh, good. Maybe you could throw that instead of wrapping paper.
Mm-hmm.
See,
open
what
it
is
through.
It?
You put the target up in the wall and it sticks to the target.
Cool. That would be fun.
Okay, go ahead, Shay.
See what this light one is. This one's light. It's got cute little teddy bear balls on it.
Mom! Oh my gosh. Gosh.
What?
Oh my.
What is it?
Oh, it's blue.
Oh,
maybe I'll like it better.
What is
yeah,
it?
Yeah, maybe you didn't have any more yellow. Because we did ask for it kind of late.
A little baby doll. What does she do?
I don't know. You play with her, I think.
No. Oh.
Nicole and her playmate. That's what I was talking
Who's
about.
Who's her playmate?
I don't know. Maybe probably that old bear.
The old bear?
Oh.
Get ready.
Go ahead, Garrett.
Okay. Scary Goosebumps Adventure. Play it if you dare. A Goosebumps game.
It's looks like
an escape
game.
From Portable.
Like
is it a board game or for the computer?
No, it's a board game. It says a tab, a must have for any kid's collection. Robin, Rask,
kind of
CBS, Substitute a Myth.
Let me see for a sec. I think it's on the
computer. No, it
ain't. Yeah, it is.
Here's
the
box.
Wrong set.
It says CD.
Mom, it's pink.
It's the computer.
It's pink.
Cool.
What's pink?
My thing, it says Barbie on it.
Barbie? Not more. I thought you were looking for that
thing. It looks big.
CD-ROM?
See, look, it's printing out.
Oh, yeah. That's the one you wanted, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that the one that makes fashion and stuff?
Yeah.
You should make your own clothes on the computer. Oh. That seems to put a little smile on my girl's face. I think these kids are awful lucky. Go ahead, Garrett.
Okay.
Only we're down to all our last friends.
This one's the heaviest. Mom, the heavy one.
What's heavy?
Well, turn it over. Is it a board game or is it for the computer? So
no!
We'll
it's kind of.
If it says CD-ROM here, it's a computer
it's
thing.
It's not too heavy.
I don't know.
Let's see.
Look at the side of it.
Mom, it dents in like a Barbie thing.
Does it?
Yeah.
It's on a 5 CD-ROM set, Garrett. That's CD-ROM.
It's Star Castle!
Star Castle. I think those were at the we saw those at the store, didn't
yeah.
we?
Yeah.
She was pointing to those.
I
wow.
said I wanted it, remember?
Well, apparently someone was
apparently,
listening.
Yeah.
Mom has a mermaid back there like I wanted.
Neat. Well, look on the side of the box. I can see there's pictures. Is that for the computer or is it a board game?
What, this?
Board.
It's 5 CD-ROMs. It's computer
this
stuff.
This board. Right?
Oh,
so be this careful, don't step on it. It's got CD-ROMs in it.
Okay.
Another mermaid.
I hope this turns out okay. It's staying light the whole time. It might be because the tree's on and they're not supposed to have light in the background.
It's just dark out. It's
I think a lot of times they say that though and they come out pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna open up my baby.
Oh,
no,
okay.
It's my turn.
Yeah, it's your turn,
she's
here.
Just playing with hers because she's done. Okay, move it so we can get through, see what Garrett got for his last
one.
It's an electric pencil sharpener.
Oh, my.
It has a bottle
back
there.
I forgot all about that. You're going to pick that all up.
I'll pick that all up. That's kind. That's a plug-in one, I think.
Cool.
You just said electric pencil
it's electric.
Dad, you get this out. It's tied.
Yeah, sweetie. Watch the clock now.
Make sure she doesn't fall out. 2 cartons of gumballs.
Oh, well, you can pull those out if you want, Shay, so you can see what they look like. I never saw. Awesome. What do you mean cartons of gumballs?
Like a milk carton.
Milk carton full of gumballs?
You'll see.
I've never heard of that.
Ooh. Mine's heavier.
Oh, neat.
There says rainbow.
You can keep that.
That little stinker?
We
already used that with that one.
Okay. I put it on your desk or somewhere down here or something. Here, Shay. What does she do?
Does she have a bottle or anything?
Bad baby.
A head.
Where's her bottle?
Is her bottle?
Yeah.
Does she have one?
Yeah.
Well, it's on the cardboard over there. I might not have taken
that.
So
on the board?
There's a cardboard playing there, Shane. Is it over there? Oh, okay. I didn't see that. Did it come off? I'm sorry.
Here it is.
Boy, she's nice and look at your watch. You can't put it right in front of the camera.
It'll show baby face staring.
Well, it'll just be all blurry. Does she really drink or wet or anything? I don't know what it says
on
the
bottle. You mean she wets her pants?
Has a hole in the bottle.
Well, I guess she does, though. Here, Shay, move over that way, because if you see it in front of the lamp, I can't film you, because it'll, well, it's a little.
Here, Garrett. Let me get the plastic off.
The happy little face.
Maybe I'll like this like one better.
Well, it looks like the same doll, and she just has a different colored outfit on.
Nicole.
Oh.
Well, she has blonde hair.
Yeah.
So the other one.
Maybe Santa was out of yellow, huh? I don't know. Mm-hmm. There must be some reason why he gave you blue. He knew you wanted that doll, so I'm sure he knew you wanted yellow, but maybe he was out of yellow.
It has a hole in your mouth. Drinks and what?
Oh.
Yeah.
How?
So, are you happy, Garrett?
Uh-huh.
I know what I thought. You should use this.
I know, Dad.
What, Shay? Looking to see if I can see you through the camera, so I don't have to be.
Mom says there's over 400 phrases on it.
Do you want that? Because I remember you said you didn't think you ever wanted that. Or do you think you do now?
Oh, it's stuck around your wrist.
You think about it if you don't want it.
It's a twisty thing, the bear.
What,
I guess it can come off.
The Wheel of Fortune.
Oh, okay.
If there's anything you don't want, hon, just don't open it up, and we can take it back, and you can get something else.
Cat.
Put your goosebumps.
Should we take that cat food back?
Okay.
No, Daisy will eat the cat food. You have to worry
look.
About that.
Look, Mom.
Outside, I think you need
Mom, look.
Oh, I didn't eat them. Give them to Daisy.
Oh, wow.
But, Mom, why didn't you buy that kind of food anymore?
Well, it's not really good for their teeth, but I guess
Mom, look.
Santa just bought it for a treat, apparently.
Okay, Garrett, it has pronunciation keys.
Here's
and here's your first
bear.
Day. January 1, that's your first word.
Isn't it cute? Make the bear talk.
Words. Yeah, those words. That's the big words.
Make this talk.
January.
Yeah,
make
two pages down.
The camera so we can see it.
That'll be your first
just
one.
Back
you
up.
Tear those one more top off.
Sit down back there.
Boniface.
Okay, sit, because all I can see
Boniface
is your legs.
Will be
okay.
The first word on January.
Okay, hold it up.
That's
Boniface.
Hi.
Boniface. My name's
Boniface.
Nicole's little tiny bear.
And then what I do is save all the pages when you tear
you
them
make
off.
Your top.
Ribbon on my face.
Yeah, when you get a new bag, you can tear the old one off. Here, it stands
I
up too.
I need Grandma Sugar's ribbon on my nose.
Yeah, well, it's stand, lean back. It's got a special thing.
She had a red ribbon shoved up.